Under usual circumstances, an art book is a summation of an artist's body of work up to a specific point in time. It can span a career, a year, or simply just an idea. For artist Jason Edmiston, his career is so intrinsically tied to his life, the story of one cannot be told without the other. His book, Visceral, The Art of Jason Edmiston, unfolds as an autobiography, the camera perched over his shoulder, the view of the man through his craft. Edmiston is an artist with a clear head, a clear vision for each canvas and each moment he creates. His subject matter of monsters, villains, and other pop culture rogues are rendered boldly in classic oversaturated color, a style Edmiston culled from his love of legendary illustrators Frank Frazetta, Boris Vallejo, and the Hildebrand brothers, and made his own. Throughout Visceral, Edmiston acts as a narrator, guiding us through his life and his career in that clear voice of his. He does not want us to miss a single detail, a detail that he so thoughtfully put before us. He is as gifted a teacher as he is a painter, and the book offers step-by-step mini-tutorials on techniques and theories used for paintings like Khaleesi, Mother of Dragons, Friday the 13th, and Raiders of the Lost Ark. Visceral is thick with pencil sketches, digital roughs, and full-page spreads of major works, all ending with a sketch of Freddy Krueger by a teenage Edmiston in the late 1980s. Visceral is the autobiography as textbook, with Edmiston in the role of professor. The book is a bold 280-plus behemoth of creative excavation, letting the viewers see the dirt and bones of Edmiston's creative process. For more information on Jason Edmiston, go to eviltender.com and use the search bar. For artist interviews, news, and more, visit eviltender.com.